Or I'm back.
Join up with Kai and Tyson. We are going straight to Miami.
Yeah, told you I could fix it.
Episode 9. Let's do it. Continue.
Radios, uniforms, C4, scuba gear, harnesses, cable trolley, and one safe-cracking robot.
So we're good, right?
We are good.
Let's get to Miami.
Wait. We gotta give this place one last sweep. We don't want to leave anything incriminating behind.
Okay. Let me know when you're ready to go.
What the fuck is that hissing?
Oh, shit!
You thought you could hide from me, Mendoza? I taught you everything you know!
How's it going, Nick?
God damn it, shoot this prick!
I've done you. That's some bad luck.
Nick!
Damn it, Kai!
It's Dawes.
What, you want to answer? Say hello? Straight to dead guy voicemail.
Wait, what are you doing?
Dawes is gonna probably want an update. I'm sending him one.
Yeah. With his iPhone 4.
Tyson, where the hell are you? You should have come out of there by now.
It's been over an hour.
Maybe you got lost.
There's a sign on the door that leads to the tank. How hard could it be?
Hey, guys. Sorry, I got lost.
Where the hell are you?
Finding the water tank was easy. Finding the drainage, not so much. More pipes than a church organ in there.
Hey, Tyson, man, stay away from the cameras.
Relax. All they're seeing is a hard-working window washer.
Get the cable ready. We're moving in. Minimal radio contact from here on out.
Got it.
Dawes had put his office in a more evil-looking building?
Be glad he's in that building. Otherwise, we'd be screwed. So
wait a minute. Does every skyscraper down here have a water tank at the top?
Most of them. Keeps them from rocking during hurricane season.
Man, between his biometric elevators and all the bulletproof glass, Dawes must think that penthouse of his is pretty much impregnable.
I guess we'll find out, won't we?
Come on. Tyson's dropping the cable any minute.
Homeless people.
Here, I got another one. These fireworks kind of suck.
Here's the van.
We're about to show you some big fireworks.
Just give me a minute.
Come on, kind of on the clock here, Boomer.
Yeah, I know. One thing.
Are you guys really sure about this? A little late for that, isn't it?
Look, I'm just asking. Look, if I was gonna have 1 million gallons of water drop...
200,000.
Or 200,000 gallons or whatever, I would want someone to make sure I'm safe. That's all I'm saying.
Hey, you got another way up to that penthouse? I'll take it. And blowing out that stabilizer tank was your idea.
Hey, it seemed a lot more doable when we weren't about to do it.
Jesus.
Tyson's back on schedule. Give me the C4.
Here.
Got a peanut butter and jelly sandwich in here, too?
Well, I could write bomb across it if you want.
Come on, let's get this over with.
Get the cable to the boat.
Man, I ought to be up there with the brute.
You want to trade jobs?
You know, actually, I think I'm good. Have fun.
Nice try.
If you want to get a look into the lobby, the parking garage on the right has a good vantage. There's a few ways inside.
Looks like it.
Loading dock in the back, mezzanine staircase on the side. Also, there's the front door.
And lots of guards.
And lots of guards.
How many men does it take to guard an office on the fucking 4th of July? We got like twice the personnel than we need tonight.
We guard what we get paid to guard. Boss man says how many guards he wants.
Boss man only has so many dollars to go around. Twice the men have to pay.
Hold it right there.
Whoa, what the fuck?
All right. Whoa, whoa. All right. Whoa,
I got this one, Nick.
I'm not gonna try anything.
There you go. There's going to be a ton of fireworks.
I want to be able to shoot a guy in the head and watch the head.
And gunpowder going on.
Hold it! Wait, wait, wait!
Whoa, whoa!
Just hanging out, man!
Over there!
Got him over here!
Watch it!
over there! Pick this fucker up!
Lockdown. Security station's in the lobby. There's gotta be a clue here. Okay. Bet I can figure out this code. Kai, elevator's unlocked.
A lot of guards for the 4th of July.
Think Dawes knows we're coming?
Maybe. But not how we're coming.
Guys, I'm on the 19th floor. It's a guard party up here.
All right. Then we go to 20.
Hit him from above. Nice.
So tell me. What'd you do for 4th of July when you were a kid?
You know, put fish sauce on hot dogs, watch stuff explode. Tyson, we're on 20.
Welcome to Preferred Outcomes.
Bruce,
I'm outside of Quorum
Stay
office.
Right where you are.
Looks like it's under construction.
Yeah, yeah. We're on our way.
Wonder how much Preferred Outcomes is making these days.
Alright, now let's go down.
What was that?
Hold it right there!
Bullshit!
We still
freeze. Don't fucking move.
Yeah. Feel like get outside the window. Help.
Stop. Keep those
hey,
hands
don't
up.
Don't even.
Yeah, we got
Tyson said he was in the corner office, right?
Hey, you know, I actually haven't robbed a place in probably 8 days.
Hey, you sure you found the right pipe?
I'm sure. And I think you two are nuts.
Let's get upstairs.
Now comes the fun part.
Dawes relies on that private elevator to keep his penthouse safe.
Boomer did say it was unhackable.
Good thing we're not hacking it.
All clear. You two Aquanauts can blow the charges anytime.
10-4.
Here it is. That's Dawes' wife in that photo.
Put your mask on.
Nice. All right.
You sure about this?
Gonna be gassing?
Hey. If we want that money, I have to push this button.
Right.
Back in L.A., you told me to trust you, and I did.
Look where that got you. Say, relax, Kai. It's gonna work.
I have no idea if this is gonna work.
Then I guess it is my turn to trust you.
Do it.
All right.
We better let Tyson in. Let's hurry. Someone's bound to call 911 about the explosion.
Doubt it. Dawes wouldn't want any cops around here. I'll find something to open the doors.
Be worth a look.
Sheesh. It has to be up there.
Here we go.
Well, it's nice to see you're both still alive. I'll say this, for a former cop, does have taste. Now that is a $24,000 coffee table.
You know those magazines for rich people that no rich person actually reads?
I subscribe to all of them. Unlike you two bivalves, I have an appreciation for the finer things.
Hey, come on. Just get the brute working on the vault.
Okay. Where the hell is it?
Oh, shit.
Good question.
Okay, everybody look around. Vault's gotta be here somewhere. Something tells me Dawes read a lot of comic books as a kid.
All right, here goes. Okay, there, that. That should do it. Okay, Brute, do your thing.
You're not gonna keep an eye on it?
It's not like it needs encouragement.
Guys, I got bad news.
Let me guess. Company. How many?
You remember my worst case scenario?
Yeah.
Damn.
All right, they're coming. Get ready.
There's weapons in Dawes' office. Set up
some
traps, explosives, anything you've got.
We need to slow these guys down.
Nick, if you've got trip mines, set them up now. Footsteps.
They're here.
Make sure no one's here. Check over there. Warning with the
what? These guys came to play rock.
Turn it off.
Longer for the brute.
I don't know. Maybe it'll beep when it's done.
Oh shit, they cut the power.
Get ready, Morkup. If you've got a night vision scope, now's the time to use it.
If not, check the weapons locker in Dawes's office.
See what's up.
You, upstairs. You, come with me.
Fucking.
Dawes said dead or alive, boys. You know the drill.
Someone's here. Find him.
Over there.
Stop him.
Night vision. Yeah, I'll take the gas mask. Laser. Come on. I'll be getting the trip mine. I'll get the gas.
Nick, move!
Kai?
He's alive.
You should have ran.
Blackvest saved him. Hey, stay with me, baby. I'm right here.
I'm with you.
Yeah. We gotta get him out of here. Come on.
The vault.
Get him.
He pulled the money.
Get him to the wire.
This way.
Dawes knew we were coming.
All right, let's see.
You didn't get me.
I guess not. You are interestingly hard to kill.
We're not done. I'm not done!
You know what? I believe that. I do. So let's make it easy. I'm on Santa Rosada. It's not far.
I know where the fuck it is!
Then by all means, come find me, boy.
God damn it!
Nick, we gotta get out of here.
Boomer, Dyson's coming down. Clip on. I'll be right behind you.
Where are they?
Shit!
Find them.
Hurry!
There they are. You! Stop right there!
Go! Go!
Nick!
We're both going to prison.
No, no hospitals.
God damn it. You realize this is a trap, right?
Of course it's a trap. So get out of here. I got Dawes.
No. We take him down together.
Okay, look, hey, look. We have to get him somewhere now.
Then go.
Hey, this isn't Boomer's territory. You know the black market doctors. He doesn't.
Why are you doing this? Dawes isn't worth it.
There's no walking away after everything we've done. No.
Oz will hunt us down.
I'm really about to get messed up.
He won't stop. Besides, I'm an escape felon wanted in 3 states. What else am I gonna do? We're back in the boat, Kai.
Kai. He's got this.
Shit.
It was nice working with you, Nick.
Crap.
Sorry we missed a big score.
Next time.
Yeah, man. Next time.
Oh, is a clusterfuck coming, Dosa?
Is there any other way?
At first light, I not my whole life, but my brothers I must save. And when you hear those pipes and drummers, you know I'm on to glory, proudly to my grave. Tell my loved ones they must carry on. Tomorrow I ride it down. Oh, tomorrow I ride it down.
So what do you want to do?
Put your hands up. And don't
look out! Whoa, hey!
Hey! Over here! Hey, look out!
Gentlemen, a status report would be helpful.
I made it to the island, Captain. Is that helpful?
Take this gas mask off.
Very helpful. Well, it's nice to know we're on the same frequency. How are you, son?
I'm gonna see you soon, asshole. I'll tell you then.
Hands up. Now.
Just hanging out, man.
Put your hands up.
Hey, don't
move.
You got it. Get this guy. Hey, watch it.
Ah!
happens if I'm out of the picture?
Haven't given it much thought, Captain.
No, boy, you haven't.
Nice place. It's all clear.
Are you still there, Detective?
I am. And I'm close.
Believe it or not, Nick, I'm actually looking forward to seeing you again.
Yeah, I have a feeling you'll change your mind about that. your hands up. And don't move.
Ryu! What the fuck? Kill this fucking guy!
Put your hands up, and don't move.
You got it, you got it. Hey, hey, what's this about?
You see that? Ah. That'll look around.
Hey, all right, let's go. Okay. Go!
comes Dad!
He's right around here!
Let's go!
Hold it right there.
Who are you?
Hands up. Keep
this guy nuts?
You got it. You got it.
That's it!
What is that?
I'm gonna have a look around. Fuck him!
He went this way!
okay?
Go, now! Don't just sit there, move! Take this fucker on!
It's way too late for that.
I'll leave my office door open.
Impressive technique. Completely unnecessary, detective. I'm unarmed.
I highly doubt that. Hey, hey! Keep your hands where I can see them.
Seriously, Nick? What are you gonna do, arrest me?
That was the old Nick.
Yes. I saw what you did to Stoddard. And then you flew all the way across country to rob me? Well, you just might be the most ruthless son of a bitch I've ever known.
Papa.
Still, I don't think you're cold-blooded enough to shoot an unarmed man. If you wanted to kill me, you would have done it already. So what do you really want, Nick?
Depends what you're offering.
Finally, you're asking the right question.
What's the offer?
Simple. The world. I want you to help me run my organization, then take...